right, you too. Boy D, and I got my boy
John.
I got my boy John right here. Long story short, I was hooping, he was hooping, and I seen he was making some shots. And I was like, damn, he pretty good. He handles pretty good. So I'm like, let me 1v1 here. Let's see, do we want to be on camera? Hey, but we finna gonna get the 1v1 started. What we going to
do? Oh, 10?
10?
You gonna go 10, 5, 7?
You know how to hit your shot? You know how to hit your shot?
Alright.
You a little bit nervous, huh? We ain't gotta be nervous, bro. But let's go to 7.
One and two?
Straight. One and then two. Nah, that gonna be too quick. Just one and two. Okay,
all
right. You ready? Alright, so we going to 7. We gonna shoot for fur ball. And stay tuned.
Milk.
All right, you two. Little boy got skills, I ain't gonna lie. You six, the two. See, can I come back? Alright, you two. As y'all know, we was going to seven. I had four. How many you had?
I had six.
Yeah, six. He laid it up, scored to win the game. Yeah. Anything else you want to say? You won, man. Fair and score.
Great game, hard game. This guy really good.
Yeah.
So that's it.
Alright, you two. It's your boy D. It's your boy John. He won fair and square. The score was 7-4. And yeah. Stay tuned for the next video. If you like this video, you want to see more content like this, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment down below your favorite part of the video. With all that being said, peace.